This is a little bit scary. Let's see if I can do this in a sane way. Oh, that went really fast. And all the springs went everywhere. Give me 1 second. Let's see how many we got in here, though. Oh, I got them all. Oops. All right. I'm so lucky that that worked that way. How do I get the rest of this out? Just need something that would fit there. Maybe this thing. Alright, I'm not actually going to pull the cylinder because I actually don't know how. There's this C-clip in here that I don't know how it's inside that little ring. But the only thing that's left in the cylinder is the interactive, which I'll show you is working here. So the lock is locked. Getting this top off was really obnoxious as well, but the cap strip is useful. Okay, let's see if I can get this in a better... That's good.